So, you are watching again here to the Shuni International, and today we played game of soccer. Selected the Netherlands, and there's also somebody else picked country, but I said the Netherlands, and I play against So this is the revenge match because for my dead grandfather who fell out the watchtower in the Second World War. And we play in the
Bist
Amsterdam
u
Arena.
Om in uw kont genukt te worden?
Oh yeah, you have a very big mouth. But
ik heb een grote mond, ja.
I fuck you in the ass. But not as hier. I go through. I take the shot.
Jawohl.
That just happened, Germany. See, I smashed the air. Because I'm so proud of the goal. And as you can see, just like in real life, all your Robin misses every time. It was what makes FIFA the most realistic game in the world. En hij geeft de voorzet.
We
almost had another for the Netherlands. And of course we need to remember the war as always. Never forget. And I'm of course talking about the war that happened on September 9/11/1945. So my great-grandfather was captured in the World War because every time when he tried to tie his shoes, he couldn't do that. Make too much noise because he had a klittenband on his shoes. And there we go. See, I do the trick shot.
Nine.
What do you think of that, the German dog? And
Ja. Schwein, du bist ein großes Schwein, Schweinhund, Deutschland über alles, ja.
Schweinhund, verstehen dich nicht?
Nee, ich verstehe geen ene Tyfus-Fan, ouwe gek. And there's the red card, because that was clearly the match Hummels did it on the purpose. And he says to the referee, he says, ich hab das nicht gewusst. Like all Germans say when they get busted. But ich hab das wel gewusst. So, I also heard, I saw the screenshots of the FIFA 2016. And they make it more realistic. By adding monkey sounds from the stage and throwing the bananas on the field. Very just like in real life, and then you can also choose as a player to just walk off the field and then finish the contract with your club because of the racism. They also added yes. They also added the small game because then when you play in Italy or in any other country as a Dutch soccer club, you need to destroy a national monument, like a fountain or a statue or whatever is at hand, and you get the points for that. It's a really fun video game, mini game. Yes, as Evert says, the spanning is om te kutten. You can cut the spanning, the excitement is to the cut. There we go, he fell down, there was clearly he fell down, it was not on purpose. Now you can see, it was an accident. Clearly an accident. Clearly an accident, it's clearly an accident. As you can see here, in the replays, clearly accident won't happen again. Here we go. See, it is clearly accident what happened here. This is clearly an accident. You can see yourselves, this is, they call this a swabbe. A swabbe. You can see. And the ref, he's obviously, he's also the German. Because you can see it's totally accident and it's not my fault. And now I'm about close. And you can see the Netherlands win and I won for my grandmother, my grandfather, my great-grandfather who were 3 times in the war. And we still missed, I got born, but I'll tell that another time. So you can see here, the Germans, they lose again. And the Netherlands always superior in soccer. And what do you think about that, my German friend?
Ik heb daar geen commentaar op. Ik wil een ding zeggen. Dagen.
Ja, vertel hoor. Say that to the people. Because now you're on the official channel of Shuni International. Okay, so this was the end of the match. You saw the Netherlands win again. And so the Netherlands always superior in soccer. And I see you next time. Watch the YouTube channel and subscribe to Shuni International. And together we become the biggest YouTubers like the PewDiePies on the internet. Laters.